नित्यानंदेश्वर समारंभां नित्यानंदेश्वरी मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरां। I welcome all of you with my love and respects. I welcome all the devotees, disciples, visitors, viewers, owners of Sarvajnapeetha, satsangis, samajis, everyone sitting with us all over the world through Nityananda TV and two-way video conferencing, having Naina Deeksha. I welcome all of you with my love and respects. Today, the Skanda Shashti Brahmotsavam starts. The Skanda Shashti Utsavam. Skanda Shashti Utsavam is celebrated 6 days as main Utsavams. Subramanya Skanda is the expression of Mahadeva's bioenergy. He happened from Mahadeva's bioenergy, from his third eye. Skanda is a unique expression. Devi merges into him, into Mahadeva. So the male component, bioenergy, is Mahadeva's. The female component, biomemory, is from Parvati. When it came out, it was so powerful, nobody was able to hold. It's Gangama held the garbha, so it is our bio, our muscle memory of Ganga, because she held the garbha and she was like incubator where the delivery of Subramanya happened, where he assumed the form. So it is Mahadeva, Devi and Ganga, all three put together is Subramanya. All the three. All the three energies put together is Subramanya. Major 6 incidents of Subramanya is celebrated throughout the year as 6 festivals. The day he appeared is celebrated as Thaipoosam. So 6 major events are celebrated the day he was initiated by Mahadeva is celebrated as Vaigashi Vishagam. These 6 days, all that 6 major events of Subramanya's happening is celebrated. Today his birth is celebrated. So he is on the golden peacock with Valli and Devasena. So each day we will be celebrating one of the major happenings of Subramanya, major happenings in Subramanya's life. 17th of this month, November, we will be celebrating the Surasamhara, means destroying the demons, Tarakasura and Surabhatma. Skanda actually happened to bless the universe and destroy the demons. So the happening of Surasamhara, the destruction of demons, devils, will happen on 17th, and 18th we will be having the marriage ceremony of Subramanya with Devasena and Valli. So we will be observing and celebrating 6 days Skanda Shashti Mahotsavam. Immediately after the Skanda Shashti, Nityanandeshwara's Brahmotsavam starts. So from Diwali days, Amavasya, to Purnami. Purnami days, Kartike Deepam. This 16 days is a celebration time for Nityananda Sangha. Now, Murugan Swami assumes an important place in our Sangha and in our lives, as he is the Guru of Niranjani Peetha. So soon the Guru Parampara Stotra will become like Sadashiva Samarambam, Jnanaskandacharya Madhyamam, Asmadacharya Varyandam, Vande Guru Paramparam is the Guru. He himself incarnated as Jnanasambandhar and he is the Guru of Madhuryadinam. When Mahadeva installed Sarvajna Peetha, he installed Subramanya as the next Guru, next to him, next to Mahadeva. Originally Mahadeva and Devi, both of them sat in the Sarvajna Peetha as the first masters. Then Subramanya was the next Guru. Usually Mahadeva and Devi are considered as God and Subramanya as Guru of Sarvajna Peethas. The 12 Sarvajna Peethas have been established by Mahadeva from Kashmir to Madurai. The record says even one was established in Bangalore, Kashi, Kanchi, Kashmira, and totally 12 Sarvajna Peethas have been established. Subramanya remains as Guru of all the 12 Sarvajna Peethas. Is the expression of Mahadeva's bioenergy. I think he is going to do the Nityanandoham process. So all the temples, ashrams all over the world, start the Skanda Shashti Utsavam, the celebration of Subramanya. So get ready to celebrate Subramanya in Nityanandoham. Mahadeva's bio-energy, Devi's bio-memory, and Ganga's muscle memory. Then imagine what will be the totality of all these three. That is Subramanya. Because Ganga gave the muscle memory, Subramanya is considered as the most graceful, beautiful, handsome being any eyes can behold, any eyes can see. Is as beautiful as Ganga herself, as graceful and as handsome as Sadashiva himself, as flowing as Devi Parvati herself. Get ready to celebrate Subramanya in Nityanandoham. Today, with this, I bless you all. Let you all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Advaita, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.